ass venue for this. You've never been up here. What'd you say? Okay. Deep as hell. Should I put it the wrong way? Oh, should be starting soon, you feel me? Folks got the headgear, official tissue, you feel me? Official tissue. Gloves right here. Can you see my comment? You guys are gonna box in the skateboard. Oh yeah, bro, it's clean, man. And yo, bunch of little funny shit over here.
Ryan said, yo, right there. Starting soon, we almost done setting up. Oh yeah, catch different angles too. Oh yeah, may the best man win for sure. Catch different angles, go to bro page. He got like fucking 1, 2, 3. Fucking 3 cameras set up. I don't know which one live though. But just so y'all know, if y'all want to see a different angle, you feel me? It's about done.
About to get it started. I'm gonna go get his girl, which is the cameraman, one man. You feel me? Then we can get the ball rolling. Nice day, it started off raining. See puddles in there, but clear it up. This fight was destined to happen today. Y'all new here, Blair weighing in at a 150 pounds, 5'9", 10 or whatever, you feel me, how many ounces?
Versus Lamar, weighing in at probably a little over 200 something, you feel me, 220 and some change maybe. High 6 feet, you feel me.
But honestly, you know what you're doing, size don't mean a thing, so we can get some work in today, you feel me. It's kind of remind me of like a prison brawl or something, or street beefs.
Man, this is the most I've ever seen Ryan talk on yours.
Oh, Ryan.
Man, that's crazy. What up, Ryan?
Smoke first though. Shout out to all my niggas, man. Beautiful destination. Come to you today. Do what we gotta do.
Okay, that guy.
Shout out Ryan, that guy.
Shout out Eric, you feel me?
Brandon, everybody be popping in the chat.
Thank you.
slippery when we get to that ramp. You ready?
Yeah, let's go.
Wait, fella.
270?
Damn. I wonder why you're so fucking heavy.
Hey, fuck, we don't call it two. Fuck it. Yeah, fuck, we don't call it two.
2 minutes?
Last round, 1 minute.
Alright, man.
Boobs! Boobs! 1 minute! No, we're gonna do it for 1 minute.
Oh, the last one?
Yeah, last one.
Oh, okay, you got it.
Oh, winded, fuck it.
You got it, you made it.
Now go ahead.
Bigger man.
But the problem is, you can post it.
Being here, like I said, Blair's a lot better than y'all be thinking. Y'all thought he was just gonna get his ass beat, huh?
Oh yeah, facts. You feel me? Gotta think about it. I'm 150, he 270, so boom, bro.
You line my ass up, bro.
Come on, that's a good ass fight. I ain't no
hook. Shit, way better than I thought, man. I thought he's gonna be cannon fodder, honestly. I thought he's gonna let me set pace, but that aggressiveness he had, yeah, kept him in for sure. I couldn't do the combo like I wanted to.
Man, right, appreciation for y'all stopping through, folks. Man, I was trying to most definitely control the pace of that, but he did what, you know, I did want him to do. Use his weight. That's what he's supposed to do. So he fought smart. It was a good fight. Oh shit. So that's why there's a lot of hugging, motherfuckers. But any challenges,
tired,
hit me up.
I know, I'm just tired as hell.
Literally,
if I could have set the pace with a jab, I'd have been good. But I ain't have enough force behind my jab to keep him at bay. Bro, that was a good ass fight. Way better than I thought it would be. Thought I was gonna be able to dominate the bigger man. He shut that down though.
Well, yeah, thank you for tuning in, man. Props to you, Blair, for still stepping up to fight. Oh, yeah, of course. Oh, he said if you talk too much on your thing, Ben gonna block him. Oh, yeah, appreciation, Ryan. Appreciation. Yeah, y'all be smooth, man. Hold on, let me see if I flip the camera around. Oh, nah, ground hard as hell, a little slippery. Y'all be smooth.